Now let us conclude, learners. Resveratrol is a nutraceutical belonging to stelbenoid group, widely distributed in plant kingdom and with several therapeutic effects. The main biological potential of resveratrol belongs to cardioprotection. Apart from its cardioprotective effects, resveratrol also exerts anti-carcinogenic, antiviral, neuroprotective, anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties. Flavanols, flavones and flavonoids widely distributed in the plant kingdom. Epidemiological studies have found a positive association between the consumption of kempferol and quercetin containing foods and a reduced risk of developing cardiovascular diseases and some types of cancers. Numerous in vitro and some animal studies support a role of kempferol and quercetin in the prevention and or treatment of other diseases also, such as neurodegenerative diseases, infectious diseases, diabetes, osteoporosis, anxiety, allergies, inflammation and pain. Cinnamaldehyde occurs naturally in the bark of cinnamon trees and other species of the genus Cinnamomum like camphor and cassia. Many of the health benefits of cinnamon and its effect on metabolism is due to the presence of cinnamaldehyde in it. It helps to fight against tooth decay and bad breath, and so the herb of cinnamon is used for enhancing oral health. Cinnamaldehyde has been reported to have the vasodilation property action in vitro. Cinnamaldehyde exhibit antimicrobial activity, anti-diabetic, anti-cancer activity and anti-inflammatory activity. Crocin is the chemical constituent isolated from the saffron, and the dried trifid stigma of the plant Crocus sativus L, and also from the fruits of gardenia. It is found to be effective as anti-proliferative, antioxidant, learning and memory enhancer, brain neurodegenerative disorder, sperm cryoconservation, biosurfactant and Alzheimer's disorders. Saffron and crocin may improve the function of central nervous system and mental health status through regulating the synthesis of chemical neurotransmitters in the brain, including dopamine, norepinephrine and serotonin. Lutein is found in plant materials, often in the form of glycosides, which are usually metabolized by the intestinal bacteria, cleaved and gluconeurated during uptake in the gut and metabolized in the organism. When it comes to the pharmacological activities of lutein, it is often associated with its ability to induce apoptosis, which involves redox regulation, DNA damage, protein kinases, which inhibit the proliferation of cancer cells and suppression of metastasis and angiogenesis. Hope you have enjoyed learning resveratrol, quercetin, kempferol, crocin and cinnamaldehyde this week. In the next week, we shall study other bioactive components in other spices. Thank you and happy learning experience.